Ultimately, we could be forced into a war with Iran, another dangerous, drawn-out, and expensive conflict in the Middle East with many lives lost. The agreement currently on the table is the best way to ensure Iran doesn't build a bomb. And the alternative to that is war. And we've got a deal on the table that keeps us all safe. Call Congress, tell them, support diplomacy. It's the only sane solution.